So I'm Hannah. I'm from China, and then I study in the US, and then now I'm just studying abroad in Bristol for a semester. My family, they used to believe in Buddhism, and then suddenly my grandmother and my mom, they switched to Christianity. So I would say I was raised in churches, and then I was encouraged to go to churches with my mom, and then yeah, raised as a Christian. I'm always worried about like my grades and then my appearance and my resume, whatever, like just everything that other people would use every day to judge other people, to judge others. But I think one of the things that's very valuable I see in Jesus is that he really loves me for who I am. He really loves me for who I am instead of what I have, or for what I have, or what I am capable of. Yeah, so I think that has given me a lot of courage and confidence. Yeah, it's like I, when I feel loved by Jesus like that, I feel like there's nothing that I am afraid of. I don't have to worry about all that negative self-talk. I just have to like do stuff I want to do, get my life together, and then yeah, I think he's been one of the great support I have in my life. Like during my time in Bristol, I think I really got to know much more about Bible. I started like reading Bibles a lot more on my own. I started to have more time, and I think about God a lot more often. I pray a lot more often. And then I think that's one of the things that made me think that I am really ready for getting baptized, and then like telling everyone that I am committing my life to Jesus. I think another reason is that I want to have more challenges in Christ. I know it's one of the things that, well, it's just a part of me. Like I always learn new things through painful things, through challenges at least. I always learn from challenges, and I think I want God to give me more challenges. I want him to put me in more tests so I can really grow in faith.